Cheese Cuber Pro. How to save a lot of time, so make more money. This is an ultimate tool for cubes. You can have different dimensions of little or bigger cubes of cheese. What you do is you, let's say, slice the cheese, preferably rindless cheese or with soft rinds. So you have a slice like this. Then you turn the cheese, and here you have, let's say, French fries of cheese. Look at this. And look at this. Loads of cubes, so easy. And you turn them all, boom. Look at this, and the end result here. Whoa. Just by using the handle, oh, this is my fry. Cheese Cuber Pro.